How did you get in the sport of MMA?
How did I get in the sport of MMA? Well, I always stayed in shape. I was into fitness, weightlifting, racquetball, wakeboarding, all the extreme sports type stuff. And I got bored with it and decided to try something different. And always loved the UFC. Been watching it live since the first one. And decided to go try the gym in Arlington MMA. Master Frank Wynn owns that place. Met a few guys, started training, had my first fight. That was that.